get, let's see, where's my, there we go, my brush, get my detangler, get some light in here. Hi, bud. Putting detangler on, make it easier for the brush to go through. And then we will do his braids. I'm gonna have to go get his jammies out of the trailer so that he stays clean, because the first thing he'll do is roll. Ah, very nice. So it's got nice conditioner in it. And the detangler, the brush goes through really easily. Without pulling a bunch of hair out. It pulls some hair, but not as much as if it was dry and coarse. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, so it's pulled some hair. Yeah, let's see if we can get this done. Yeah, yeah, good boy. While he dries, I will do his braids. Braid his tail because he's in here in the barn with the fly system. So the only time he really needs to swat at flies would be when he's outside to get a drink of water. So it won't be that big of a deal. But it's to keep his tail as clean as possible. The nice thing is that it's black, that he's black. So it's not as much of a problem when I get to the show to clean him up, or to clean him up in the morning before we go. This is black. It's yellow. He's notorious for laying in his pee and poo, and I think he does it just to spite me. He's like, haha, you have to clean me all over again. Yeah. Tail done. Alright. I'm gonna get the braids done. So put it on a time lapse. The show.
feet together, feet together. Good boy, good boy.